All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC flyweight division title. Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Just out of range with the big right hand. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt.
Good punch land.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Oh, man! Huge kick to the body. And he landed the right hand there.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially, but now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Oh.
What a great way of mixing up his attacks. He didn't stay in the corner. He mixed it up. He went high in the corner, got him low. Now he's got him hurt very badly.
Oh, that is as good a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight. Ooh, what a punch. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Straight right, he misses. Oh, man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard. He kicks so hard every time you see him.
Whoa!
He's struggling. He's hurt bad.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising. The seminal blow of the fight.
I mean, it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect, John. Great placement on that uppercut.
Victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.